That's doing his best the Guess Who impression on 100.7 The Bay, Baltimore's classic rock. Steve Campbell hanging out with you on late on a Sunday night. I'm sorry, I got spooked. I thought I heard the door creak, and I don't like ghosts. And I panic really quickly. Let's just get through this break and back to the music. The ghost won't catch us there. Guns N' Roses, Derek and the Dominoes, Aerosmith and Red Ryder right after this.
Take us everywhere you go. With the 100.7 The Bay mobile app, stream The Bay live from anywhere,
crystal clear and static-free.
Listen to podcasts on demand from your favorite Bay DJs. Use the open mic to send a voice message straight to the studio.
Yeah, talking to you!
Turn on push notifications so you'll never miss a Bay contest or event. The 100.7 The Bay mobile app.
Get it now on the App Store and Google Play Store.
UMGC's new Fresh Start program puts more than 90 programs, specializations, and certificates within reach through a new suite of scholarships and tuition savings that's available this fall. And as you pursue your program, you may qualify for additional savings. So if you're just starting out, transferring schools, or working towards a graduate degree, University of Maryland Global Campus has something that is made for you and your budget. And if you apply by August 31st, there is no application fee. At UMGC, you'll receive no-cost digital resources, replacing textbooks in nearly every course. Also, personalized advising and lifetime career services at no additional cost. Plus, with flexible online learning, you can pursue your goals on your schedule. The Fresh Start program of scholarships, awards, and savings are designed to reduce your out-of-pocket expenses so you can get started moving your career forward. Now, through August 31st, no application fee.
Okay, before we go buy a used car, I'm going to wrestle this alligator.
Why?
Because buying a used car is like wrestling this gator. It's a huge hassle, and you usually end up getting bit at the end. I just want to be prepared.
That's why we should...